And they say nobody ever died of ridicule. But what are those two for? A hidden camera? Is that it? Run, Odie, run! If those two crazies catch us, it won't exactly be a picnic. Watch out! We're in a building site. For goodness sake, steer clear of the obstacles. Luckily, I'm here to get us out of here. Okay, only kidding. Not bad for a mangy mutt. Watch out! Jump! Safe! The public gardens. That's what happens when someone rubs me. I scratch. Chili peppers? A sombrero? All we need now is a cactus and you'd think this was Mexico. Ah, that's it. Just like I said. I hate being right all the time. You see? Mexico. Well, that's a long way. And huh? What does that guy want? Do you understand what he's trying to say to us? Ah, I don't want to wind up in tacos. Run, Odie, run! You see that meatball behind us, Odie? That's not minced steak. Run! This town seems as welcoming as one of John's parties. Odie, no! Don't touch that! Any more and we would have both ended up on the moon. Note for later. Beware of anything that looks like a barrel, up close or at a distance. Or a yellow... Look, the next clue is right here. Odie, give that back to me immediately. There's no time for fooling around.
Here it is at last, the treasure we've been looking for all along. It's the key to the lasagna factory in the town. My efforts have finally paid off. Here, there's something for you too, Odie. No need to thank me, you deserve it. Them again. I'm starting to think they have a personal grudge against us. This can't go on. This town isn't big enough for the both of us. Prepare to stand up to the fury of a wild, starving cat. Look out, Odie. They're gonna charge at us. Well played. I'm too good. I amaze myself. But what? Hey, that's not playing the game. Look out, Odie. Avoid the shockwave. Fun. Nice shot. good boy. And don't come back, or you'll have to deal with me again. Ow! Odie! Ouch! Take me home! Ow! Odie, tell me where the stupid key is. Talk! When I get a hold of you, I'll... Odie!